Saskatchewan was last when it came to rural electrification. Economic and geographic obstacles prevented the connection of farms to electricity until the second half of its 100-year history. Today, Saskatchewan is a clean tech leader, with Boundary Dam Power Station being the first in the world to successfully use carbon capture and storage technology on a commercial scale.